Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Final Fantasy 3. In the last episode, we finished up Eureka and got... everything that we needed. And, there's a couple more magics I'm gonna get up in here. I'm gonna buy two of those. And then we're gonna be going off. And I found out where the guy himself, the circuit partner, so I'm hitting past him right there, and then you go over here, and he's over here. Alright, so we're gonna buy. As much shurikens as we can. Now we can get out of here. What do you mean we can't warp? Now can we warp? Okay, so we have to go all the way back out. Well, maybe. Let me see here. Then I have to go all the way back out. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go all the way back out. I'll meet y'all back at the entrance of Silk Tower. Okay, we made it out of Eureka. It wasn't too bad. It was actually quite quick. We're gonna do a quick kill on everybody. There's a few of us got hit pretty hard. Alright. Alright, we're good to go, and what we're going to do is re-enter, and we're going to start our trek up Silk's Tower. We're going to take the left first. Oh boy. Yeah, these flames suck. Yeah, the flame doubles are pretty bad. So I'm gonna heal up. There we go. First things first, we got some treasure up in here. I don't need anything spectacular, but we got treasure. Barrier. Get a new enemy here. There's like Medusa head. And then you call it the Gorgamir Zamori. It's dead. Anyway. Oh yeah, an encounter right in here. We got a new enemy here. Bluck. Bluck. There's a summon. And they Gorgor clone? Okay. Well, whatever it said. White set. That's a way to actual silk talent right there. We'll have to use the silk key for that. But we'll get to that soon enough. You're not gonna get another attack. Alright. Choke our rage. Go to the other side and grab the rest of the treasure. And we win. Oh wow, survive. How on road you survive? Okay. Whatever. Lilith Kiss. The tower is, especially this first floor, is basically a symmetrical. I'll try and think of the word. Chugga Rage. Luckily, these enemies are really easy. The battles are going by really fast. Earth Drum. I think that's all of them. So. Oh god, one Flame Devil. Hopefully we can fight the Flame Devil. Beat the Flame Devil fast enough that way he won't cast a flame on us. There we go. That worked. I think I just saw Ignis level up. Anyway, we're gonna use I was about to say. Luna's leveled up, Raphael leveled up. Alright, so now we're actually going to use the silk key here. Welcome to the actual silk tower. Where everything is a maze. Alright. Our goal is to get down there, but we got a couple trips. We get a new enemy here, Platinum, which is basically just a stronger version of the General Nut Vault. Yeah, definitely a stronger version of the General. There we go. Alright, get this treasure first, which is... ooh, an elixir. That'll come in handy. I never have enough elixirs. Oh god. Okay. Just in case. Ow. Anyway. I don't know why I did that. I was just trying to see something real quick and I hit the wrong button. That's alright. Oh god, no! No! I can handle 3, but I don't think I can handle 4. I can handle 3, but I can't handle 4. Alright, anyway. Notice there's a little path here. Did this treasure chest over here, which is a phoenix down, so that's not bad, I guess. A platinum ambush. Ooh, okay. These things got some quite a bit of HP on them, so. I think it's dead now, though. There we go. Arc leveled up. Now, it is the way forward, but there's one more treasure chest. Yes. We go right past there, remember we saw the treasure chest over here, so let's go grab this one. Oh, God. 3 flame devils. Ow. Alright, anyway. And here we get another elixir. Do a quick heal real quick. There we go. I don't want to deal with that guy. So goodbye. Alright, up to the next 4. Okay, these guys are the worst enemy in this area. Better be ready, or they are going to wipe the floor with you. Guys, they can cast Break 2 on you. We got him. Then they call like Bum Bum. This is a lot of treasure getting this. A lot of treasure getting this for. Alright, it's only one Quum Quum. Quum Quum. There we go. That's a way out. But actually, okay. Another platinum. Going to deal with you. I'll be using an elixir, so I'm not too worried about my charges. Finish. Get another elixir anyway, so. A new enemy here, Gashara. Gashara. Oh no. I'm going to be using some elixirs anyway, so I'm not too worried about the spell charges right now. I think the shinobi have very, very small HP, so. Alright, and then here we get Phoenix down. Oh, another eldest one. Let's see, put that on, No, you know what? I'm gonna put the golem wand back on you. I'm gonna put the eldest wand on you. There we go. Let's actually fight the thing properly so you can see what it does. Whenever you get a chance. No, we're not going to get a chance. Gotcha, this is basically just, symmetrical. No, I'm for the heck of it. Overkill. Those guys, I hate those guys. Now we're going to the other side of that one floor that we saw that we could get all the treasure chests and everything. And the shinobi really don't have a lot of these HP. Whatever. There we go. Now remember the other side of the floor we couldn't get to? Now we can. Another Phoenix down. Are we actually gonna be able to see these guys? I wanna break one of them, but. Alright, that looks like we can get this. I don't like we're not going to get too much action out of those guys in the end. Alright. Two Comcoms. Alright, this guy's got some HP to him. I think he got like 2100. Doesn't matter though, it's dead. Alright, now we can go up here and grab these last two treasures before I end up to the next floor. So we got lead general? I'm assuming that means dark general. It's a dead general. D stands for dead. Dead general. Alright, now in this chest we get leather elixir, which is definitely going to again come in handy. Oh well, it doesn't matter. You're dead. Anyway. Another elixir. Right there, like I said. Did I see what's on the other side? Okay, the encounter rate is starting to get really high up in here, so. You know what? Screw it. Oh god, no! Dude. Anyway. With these level 2 triple chest, or this last triple chest, which is another elixir, which, again, all of these are going to come in very handy. Alright guys, we're going to end it here. When we come back, we're going to continue up our climb up Silk's Tower. It's kind of a long, but we're probably a little quarter of the way, maybe halfway there. I'm not sure. Third of the way. But, it's going to get even tougher, but, we'll figure that out next time on Let's Play Final Fantasy 3. This is DKS3 the Crazy Gamer. Signing out.